Ashton Kutcher. Nu cred că Ashton Kutcher. Bun. Misiunea noastră acum e să găsim F4 de GLM. Ăla e preferatul meu. Foarte agresiv în mașină. Foarte agresiv în mașină. N-am cuvinte. Hai să mergem aici.
Yards. Turn left.
Stand up. Microphone off. Streamer mode off. Așa.
Turn left. In 400 yards. Turn right. Turn left. arrived at your destination. Perfecto. I'm on my way.
Uy, looks to be in muy mala condición. Think I can get it working?
That was a trick question. I can get anything working. I can't wait to take these down to the garage.
Bon.
I'll call you when I'm done.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Yards, turn right. Turn right. 100 yards. Turn right. Turn right.
Horizon happy place. Now throw the back end out and show me something.
Arrived at your destination.
Altı maaşını. Ya sabede. Çe de skuya maç.
He's Uncle Victor's car. Ford Escort. It has to be. Less than a quarter of the field made it to the finish line in Mexico City. But five out of top 10 were these things. That's how it got the name. I have to get to work and call the whole family.
No. Nu e asta. Asta e, mă.
speak soon.
Ești nebun la cap, ce-a făcut mașina asta? Vai de capul meu. Ce-am făcut din mașina asta? Și asta îmi place că o recondiționează. Ia să nu e fix X-ul. Asta. Asta e rupere, frate. Я их искал. Nu e mașina cu tehnică ca asta, să-mi bau picioarele. Deci o să mergem aici.
Turn left.
at the roundabout. Take the third exit. In 400 yards, turn left. Turn sharp left. Turn sharp left. Destination.
Lights on my show much, you know.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Yards, turn right. Turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
Ok, ia să vedem ce se ascunde aici.
Oh, please tell me, please tell me.
Oh, it's a Mustang. Oh, talk about famous cars. This is the one from
What's that movie with the detective? Hang on, it'll come to me. I'll get to work on it, and...
Mustango.
See if I can remember the name of that film.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 yards, turn right. Sharp left. In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right. Arrived at your destination.
Bien. Be there soon.
Definitely a classic camioneta, Ford F-100. Let's take you back.
I haven't worked on one of these.
No, stop.
Since I was 10. I'll call you when it's done.
Yards, turn sharp right. Turn sharp right. yards. Turn sharp left.
Сейчас подначам достать.
Wow, that is a piece of history. It's a Corvette, very early, might be 1953.
Let me do some work on it and call you.
Bon.
That is a 7-liter, 425 brick horsepower Hemi engine, and the scraps of a Dodge Dart. Let's get it back to the garage. I do let me.
I'll get it running again.
Boom.
Wait until you see this.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Thank you.
arrived at your destination.
Casa Suajira.
Beautiful old Spanish mission style place. Like something out of an old Western movie. Felicidades! A great purchase. Here's the keys. You can move in whenever you're ready.
F-410L-M. F-410L-M. Ia să vedem. F-410L-M Forza Horizon 5 competizione. Competizione. Riviera Maya.
Orale! It's an F-40. I can't believe it.
Așa. Thank you.
turn right. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left.
It's an F-40. I can't believe it. Help me get it out of here.
Ma, è parlato di scompedizione. Oh, da. My favorite.
I'll call the paint shop. Tell them to get out the Rosa Corsa. See you soon.
Competizione.
If you want, you can pin any of these challenges to your dashboard to track your progress.
Casa sulla leggera. La stampa.
final piece of the puzzle. You want to do the honors, or shall I?
The canyon would be perfect for our PR stunt outpost. Horizon Rush. Sounds good, no?
Finally, Jamin might leave me alone. Ramiro's in charge of the expedition, but he said something about stopping by a party.
Hey, amigo! It's interesting we're planning this expedition now. Do you know what else is coming up? Fiesta de la Luna, my friend. I have an idea. Meet me here.
Sharp left.
Okay, Canyon Expedition. I said about them.
So, I'm here. Where are you?
Running late. Sorry. Things are a little wild with the Fiesta de la Luna coming up.
Wait. What's the Fiesta de la Luna?
It's a full moon tonight, my friend. Horizon's throwing an all-night fiesta at the resort. I thought you and I could attend.
Well, I do like a good party.
You and the rest of Mexico. Nos vemos pronto!
Thank you.
plane! I think I'm close! Woohoo! Just in time!
Good to see you, Jane! Now, on to Playa Azul! Vámonos!
So what happens at a full moon party?
People celebrate the glory of the moon, of course. There's fireworks and there's music and dancing until the sun comes up.
Hola, chicos y chicas. The moon shows us her most beautiful face.
Tonight?
Fiesta de la Luna!
Explore the party, my friend. Have fun! Half these people came for the fiesta, but the other half came just to see you. Hola, everyone! You bring the full moon? I'll bring the big star. Don't need help entertaining a crowd, but just in case, I rigged up some pyrotechnics for you. Boom! Oh, don't worry, they are also cheering for you.
Oh man, I love parades. They're always kind of slow though, don't you think? Imagine if we had a few more horses under all those flowers.
Buenos dias! The party's not over yet. Let's push this float to its limits.
I've gone and set up some PR stunts. Let's see what this float can do.
Head for the canyons. Our outpost awaits.
Yes! Speed trap! This float can move.
Radio Eterna, what a night. But for some, the party keeps on going. This Horizon Parade float is fast. Almost as fast as the handsome young man at the fiesta last night who said hola and then ran off.
She remembers me! She remembers me! Did you hear that?
Air crews standing by! Everything is ready for your canyon jump!
Canyon jump?
You can't drive something like this at Horizon and not test it out on a danger sign. Let's do this!
Remy! This is wild!
What did I tell you, my friend? Horizon brings it out in all of us! Good luck!
Okay, here we go. Hit the danger sign! Best idea ever. Thank you.
sure if we'll be able to salvage the parade, though. Totally worth it, though!
My plan is to make this the place for PR stunts. So, I'll get to work on the PR, and you get stunting.
I've already built a load more PR stunts. Which one do you want to try out first?
Okay. Major.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
I like to see. Blow that box right off the pole. That's not actually possible, right?
In 400 yards, turn left.
Hola, superstar. Your 911 is ready. Come stop by the auto show when you're nearby.
Turn left. Your destination.
This is a big investment, my friend. If you're sure, I'll call the owners and vouch for you. I'm sure they'll hand over the keys when they know it's you.
Whoa! How does it feel to own a castle? Enjoy, my friend!
Jeff man is home right now, yes. Bob finds us for them.
Here it is. I can't believe we found an F-40. Keys are in the ignition. Enjoy.
What the download?
explore it all the way through.
Și acum vreau să încerc ce legaje de eu. Vreau să încerc și ce legaje de eu. Să văd cum e. Morn. Lidi od selva. Medumajđa. Pajđa sam piramidualne. Pajđa sam piramidualne. Dodaj od selva. Pajđa sam piramidualne. Pajđa sam piramidualne. Sve se vedem vrta da te zonu stasta. Ajde, 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 ajde. Drm, 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 šura, šura, opa. Štupa je da bi iši kontinuam, da. Ajde, rb, rb. Pressure. Medjumla.
Yards. Turn left. Turn left.
I'm keeping it.
In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right. 200 yards, turn right. Turn right. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Aici e mișto. Și cu asta o să încheiem episodul aici. Aici ne-a dat două cuțuri. Hulea care e cu tu și salut. Te doresc noapte bună. Și ne auzim pe dimineața la Focalizer 5. La un exploring. La un hot release. La ceva acolo. Să facem niște eventing. Că asta e ideea. Să facem curse, că sunt multe weekend-uri, dacă săptămâna viitoare trebuie să mă internez. Și de-aia zic, o să fie problematic începând de luni pentru mine. Deci, acum weekend-ul ar fi ideal să facem ce avem de făcut și punct. Așa că am găscuia mașini, zicem de multe trebuie să fiu mulțumit, am găscuia Ferrari-ul. O să mai am mașini de teren și o să mai fac teste și o să vedem ce și cum ce mai găsim interesant să am ajuns asta. Pentru că e foarte mișto și merită tot interesul. Hai, ne auzim, salutări!